newly appointed president of Ohio University, Dr. Claude R. Sowle. At this time, I'd like to introduce the other members of the panel who will be questioning Dr. Sowle tonight. Seated next to me is Mr. Tom Price of the Athens Messenger, Mr. Bill Siebert of the Ohio University Post, Charlene Nevada, also of the Ohio University Post, and Mr. Jerry Izor of WATH Radio.